Saturday was Cal's annual Power in Pink meet in support of the fight against breast cancer. But not everybody was working. Christine Peng Peng Lee, one of UCLA's regulars, only up on one event. More on that later. Let's take a look at California first. And Alma Cook from the Polish national team all the way to Berkeley in a 9-9 on the bars.
Well, this was a great rotation for Cal. This is the event they have struggled on. The last 2 weeks they've been strong, including right here on the landing, full twisting double back. And that was the highlight of the rotation.
California put up season highs on the vault and the bars, and then on the balance beam, Tony Ann Williams with a 9.925.
Well, that routine is packed with power, and then she brings it over to the floor exercise. She opened with a big double layout, finished right there with a double pike. Lots of personality packed into that routine, and very fun to watch.
Meantime for UCLA, Peng Peng Lee, here's the one event she was on, made it count, 9.95.
Big release move, and then creativity right here, full twisting packed salto. She takes it right back up to the high bar and then finishes it off with a stunning double layout and a beautiful landing.
Kyla Ross backed it up with a 9.95, and then over on the vault, Poole Hall, 9.95 for UCLA.
Difficult layout, Yurchenko 1.5 twist. It's hard to land, and she nailed it.
Maddie Koshin returned 3 weeks ago for UCLA, but only on beam. We saw her again on the beam today, and another big score, 9.925.
Well, it's always a great event for her. She showcased beautiful skills throughout, including the dismount, round off double full, just a little slide back there on the landing.
So California puts up a 197.225, first time this year, fourth time in school history. It is their third best score all time, but it's still not enough to beat UCLA, who goes 197.750. That's a 197 for UCLA for the fifth consecutive meet. California at Stanford next week in the Battle of the Bay, and UCLA, number four in the country, hosts number two Utah, live on the network at Poly Pavilion. That's next Sunday at 5 o'clock. For Amanda Bourne, I'm Jim Watson. So long from Berkeley, where the Bruins beat the Bears.